One of NASA's most treasured deep space instruments is much closer than you may think. And right now it's undergoing major surgery in Canberra. Nine News has been given an exclusive look at the incredible operation to transform the ageing antenna into a modern-day dish.
A crucial piece of a priceless puzzle lowered into place. Returning to this antenna dish, the gift of listening and talking to deep space.
The antenna is the largest here in the Southern Hemisphere, 70 metres in diameter, about the height of a 22-storey building, and weighs over 4,000 tonnes.
This antenna is probably one of the most important antennas we have at the moment.
The dish is named Deep Space Station 43. From its home at Canberra's Deep Space Communication Complex, it calls commands to dozens of spacecraft across the solar system, waiting for their whispers in reply. Though there's one in particular it has ears for.
This is the only antenna in the world capable of talking to NASA's Voyager 2 spacecraft, which is over 18 billion kilometres away.
But this long-distance love story has recently hit a hurdle. The dish and the spacecraft are on a break. Deep Space Station 43 is in pieces, undergoing major surgery to become a better communicator.
We're pulling out all of this old high-power transmitter technology that was been in there for 30 plus years. It's a huge job, one of the biggest jobs we've ever done on this antenna.
It'll take many months and a few nervous moments.
Have this historical antenna that's irreplaceable, and we have permission to just go ahead and break the thing, and knowing that you have to put it back together, it's exciting and it's a bit scary.
And while the dish is giving the silent treatment, Voyager 2 is taking it easy. But there's no question the space probe deserves a rest. It's been exploring for more than 40 years.
In the late summer of 1977, two unmanned spacecraft, Voyager 1 and 2, lifted off from Cape Canaveral atop Titan Centaur rockets.
Voyager 2 was the one that was chosen to do the grand tour, that is to fly by Jupiter, and then Saturn, and then Uranus, and then Neptune.
Since then, it's kept going and is now in interstellar space.
This upgrade was 5 years in the planning, and it's necessary for the safety of Voyager 2. Parts of this dish are more than 40 years old, and a sudden outage could be risky.
If it needs some commands to correct something and we can't send it, it could be the end of the spacecraft.
And when Deep Space Station 43 is back online, it will be quite the dish, able to receive better quality photos and more scientific data. It will have many spacecraft in its future, including human missions.
It could be quite possible in the next sort of 5 to 25 years that this antenna will receive those first pictures of the first woman and the next man to walk on the surface of the moon, and those very first human footsteps on the surface of Mars.
But for now, its most important bond is with Voyager 2. And when the stars align, they'll be on speaking terms once more. Fiona Willen, Nine News.